Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Mandy from cartoon Billy and Mandy, and let's draw. We will start from the eyes, and for the eyes we will make a diagonal line and a straight line. This is his eyebrows, and as you know, he is always in angry mood. So we will make the eyebrows in diagonal angle to show the angle. And from where the edge is, from a little away from the edge, from here and here, we will make oval. And for the eyes, we will color it in black. Our first eye is ready, and now we are going to make the second eye. Opposite direction, diagonal angle, like this is A in the center, straight line, and we will color it in black. We will make a edge to the second eyebrow over here. Second eyebrow is ready. Now first make the dots, so it will be easy to connect the marked area. And now we are going to make the second eyeball. Color it in black. Now our Mandy eyes are ready. Now we have to make the smile, which he never did. So we are just going to make a rude smile. This is in the angle of the left eye, as you can see. Okay, now we are going to make the face outline. Her face is in oval shape, but first we are going to make the hairline from a little above from this angle straight. Okay, from this angle to this, we will make a circle. First, be steady. You can see his face outline. And from here, I am making hairband. And here is her ear, and from this to this, make the width of the hairband. Now we are going to make his hair. Just follow the line and you will find the outline of the face. You will first make with pencil. Okay, now as you can see, the face is in round shape, but a little edgy from this angle. Okay, now we are going towards the body. For body, make a diagonal line and a straight line from this angle. Little away from this, make a straight line. This is his hard frog, and from this, make a diagonal line. First finger, second finger, and the third one. If you notice, every cartoon has three fingers and one thumb. They don't make four fingers and one thumb like we humans had. Okay, now we are going to make the leg. Make a little diagonal line and a straight over here. And this is her shoe. First one, make a line. You will get the same height of the feet. this and make a D over here. And our character is almost ready, but there is a sunflower in her frock. Make it curve. And our character Mandy is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.